You may remember Gilbert Trujillo as the former teacher who refused to leave his jail cell and face his victims when he was sentenced back in 2017. He received 25 years to life for molesting two students, though originally he was charged with abusing six girls. Now one of those students has reached a $5 million settlement with the Adams 14 School District.
He made me sit on his lap, and he would take his out, and he'd have his fun. Sometimes I'd be crying and he wouldn't care.
We agreed to protect the student's identity when we interviewed her back in 2017. Now 18, she was just a 9-year-old fourth grader at DuPont Elementary when she and other students say Trujillo would keep certain girls after school. The 9-year-old girl's father told the problem solvers he and his wife made complaints to the principal in the school district back in 2010. But were ignored.
We couldn't get a straight answer out of anybody, whether we called the school board and left messages, whether we called the school itself and left messages, tried to talk to anybody there, they would always just refuse to talk to us and say we'd have to call back or we'll get a phone call back, and never did.
The girl's attorney tells the problem solvers the settlement speaks loudly. He says $5 million is the largest settlement a Colorado school district has ever made with one student for the sex crimes of a former teacher.
I believe he should have been fired years earlier, and I believe he should have faced the legal justice system years earlier.
Now, years later, it's the school district having to pay for what the student's attorney says was the deliberate indifference of school leaders. Rob Lowe, Fox 31.
Now tonight, the Adams 14 School District has sent home a letter to parents and families saying the district is deeply saddened by Gilbert Trujillo's abhorrent conduct, but it makes no mention of that $5 million settlement. We're told the district's insurance is paying $3.5 million and the district itself is paying the rest to cover the settlement. In 2018, the Cherry Creek School District paid $11.5 million in a sex abuse settlement, but that case covered five female victims of a former teacher, not just one.